In this video, we'll show you how to configure your ProtonMail account in Apple Mail by using the Bridge app. First, you'll need to log in with your ProtonMail account in the Bridge app. Click on the Add Account button, enter your username and password, and click Next. Your account will be displayed in the Bridge app. Click on your account username in the Bridge app to extend the option list and select Mailbox Configuration. You'll see a pop-up window from Bridge displaying the IMAP SMTP information. At the bottom of the pop-up window, click on the Configure Apple Mail button. You'll be prompted to install a new profile on your device. Click on the Continue button. Here you can choose a display name for your ProtonMail account and enter it in the Full Name field. This is how your ProtonMail account will be labeled in Apple Mail. When you're ready, click Install. Your account is now starting to load in Apple Mail. Now let's configure some additional settings from Apple Mail to make sure your account is working properly. Open Apple Mail, go to Mail and Preferences, and then select the General tab. Under the General tab, make sure that Check for New Messages is selected as Every Minute. Now go to the Junk Mail tab and disable the Enable Junk Mail Filtering option. With this option disabled, you will now rely only on the ProtonMail spam filter. However, if you'd prefer to do some additional spam filtering yourself on the client, you can leave this option turned on. Once you're done with these adjustments, your account is ready to use in Apple Mail. And if you get stuck at any step, you can scroll down below this video and follow the instructions.